Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a new Facebook account on mobile. If you don't already have the Facebook app, install that first and then open it up. On the first page of the Facebook app, tap on Create New Facebook Account down at the bottom and then tap Next. Now type in your first and last name and tap on Next once you're done. Next, you need to enter your date of birth and then continue. Enter your gender. If you'd prefer not to reveal your gender, you can tap on Custom. You can now enter your mobile number, or if you would prefer to sign up with email instead, which is what I'm doing, tap on Sign up with email. Then you need to enter your email and tap on Next. You now need to enter the password you wish to use for your Facebook account. Try to create a strong one by utilizing capital letters and symbols. If you want Facebook to use your phone's address book to find contacts for you, then tap on Sign up. Or if you don't want to give Facebook that permission, then tap on Sign up without uploading my contacts. Your account will now be created. If you'd like, you can save your password so that you don't need to enter it every time. Depending on what you use to sign up with, you will now need to confirm your email or phone number. They will then send you a code that you will need to enter here. You can now add a profile picture if you'd like. On the next page, you will get the option to upload your phone contacts again to make finding friends easier. Your Facebook account is now set up and ready for use. If you tap on your profile picture at the top left here, you will be taken to your profile page where you can add more info if you wish. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.